In terms of Black history, sports has been the vehicle for breaking down barriers, creating that social mobility.
It was hard at the beginning.
Hockey was a big part of the way of life, but we weren't allowed to play in the white leagues.
I was definitely the only person of color on both sides.
Parents would say crazy things in the stands.
That was an altering point, not in my hockey career, in my life. There was no one there to support me.
Hockey culture, it's time for it to change.
We're taking this thing head on, but we want people to come on side and be allies and support us.
You almost believe that when you're younger, it's like, if I just put my head down and ignore it, it'll go away.
It falls on all parties, and I think there's a change coming.
We are holding people accountable.
We call hockey our national sport. How does our national sport not reflect our culture, our people?
The education is the most important thing. That's change.
We had a good place in history that should not be ignored.
It's about reclaiming some history because we actually did play.
They just weren't ready for a Black hockey player.
There has to be a spot in the game to where people can be comfortable being themselves in their own skin.